Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Predictive. So OxygenOS 16 closed beta testing program is going on for Oneplus 13 and 13s devices, and we got the new some of the amazing changes and features of new OxygenOS 16. Today in this video we are going to check out what are some major changes of this update, and I tried to show you the real-time experience of these features via some screenshots of features. And some features like lock screen widgets, clock styles are already available for power users that I will show you in the real time with its demo of how they will look like and works. At the end, we discuss two features that are not still confirmed by Oneplus and closer beta tester users. But our channel also brought one of that feature for power users. Before proceeding, if you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get in-depth preview of all OxygenOS updates, installation of amazing mods for all Oneplus devices, even we can bring ported OxygenOS 15 or OxygenOS 16 for non-supported Oneplus devices in future. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. The first new feature of OxygenOS 16 is related to Predictive back gesture. This feature helps us to check the back page when you swipe back and hold the back gesture key. This is already available in OxygenOS 15 for some Google applications and in settings panel. But in OxygenOS 16, it will work in all the applications and in overall system. Next, in OxygenOS 16, Live Alert feature will support more applications. Currently, it's supported for some system activities like alert slider, torch, music tracks, and many more. In OxygenOS 16, it will support more applications like YouTube music, and even you can get the Live Alert for outgoing calls. As I told in the intro of this video, we already brought this feature for power users. I will show you that in the respective timeline of this video. Next, some user interface changes has been done for flux settings in the wallpaper and style option. As per this leaked screenshot, flux themes cards will look bigger in the size in OxygenOS 16. Even other options like colors, fingerprint animations may get card-like settings look in OxygenOS 16. One new feature will be available for flux themes. We can now add custom text in a flux theme. Here in this screenshot, you can guess who can add text and can customize the text font, colors, etc. In OxygenOS 15, flux themes didn't have this option. Next, in OxygenOS 16, now you can stretch the clock size on the lock screen. So even if the subject of lock screen wallpaper is small, we can add the depth effect of wallpapers for subjects and other clock details for maximum portion. While in the OxygenOS 15, we can check here, we can't able to expand the clock size. So to add the depth effect, we need to zoom the wallpaper. Still, we can't able to give maximum depth effect to whole wallpaper. But in OxygenOS 16, by resizing the lock screen clock, we can solve this issue. Next, some user interface changes will be available for quick setting tiles of OxygenOS 16. Here in the screenshot of QS panel, you can check the Bluetooth and Wi-Fi tiles are on the top of QS panel, while media tile and brightness and volume sliders are situated below those tiles. But in OxygenOS 15, media, brightness and volume slider tiles are on the top of the panel, while other tiles are situated below them. Next, in OxygenOS 16, we got new and more fluid animations. Actually, OxygenOS 15 already have amazing fluid animations, but as per the closed beta testers of OxygenOS 16, they are amazingly fantastic now. Next, features that are implemented in the OxygenOS 16, we already brought them to power users. As per the leaks, Oneplus added most demanded feature called as lock screen widgets in OxygenOS 16. They will look similar to One UI and NothingOS lock screen widgets. They will be interactive and can be directly toggled on off on the lock screen. We already brought this feature via OxygenOS customizer application. You can check the review of that features. Its link is available in the iCard and in the video description of this video. Even the features of OxygenOS 16 for lock screen clock customizations is available in this application. So we can add multiple clock styles similar to OxygenOS 16 on the lock screen. One more thing Oneplus added in the OxygenOS 16 is a full screen always on display. Next are last two features which are not yet confirmed by Oneplus team and closer beta testers. First one is the most demanded Oneplus dialer. We all know that currently all OxygenOS 15 builds have Google dialer as a default dialer, but lots of users want OxygenOS dialer. But we already made available the ColorOS dialer port for all rooted OxygenOS 15 devices. You can check and install that dialer immediately if your device is rooted. Its link is available in the description. So rooted power users can enjoy OxygenOS 16 lock screen widgets and clock and the text customization features along with Oneplus dialer right now on their OxygenOS 15 devices. But rumored feature of liquid glass design for widgets and user interface is still not confirmed in OxygenOS 16. Previously, it's rumored that OxygenOS 16 will get liquid user interface like iOS, but we didn't got any confirmation about this feature. So these are some major and new changes of OxygenOS 16. Some of them you can enjoy right now on the OxygenOS 15. Our channel always tries to make impossible things into the possible. Like here, this OnePlus 9RT update policy is already ended with OxygenOS 14. Still, we brought the ported OxygenOS 15 for 9RT, 9 Pro, 9R and 8 series devices. So in the future, if you get the OxygenOS 16 updates for eligible devices and ported ROM for non-eligible devices, we will definitely upload its review videos at our channel. You will get the list of all eligible and non-eligible OxygenOS 16 devices via video given in iCard and in video description. This is all about for today guys, hope you liked our work. If you think our channel is really unique and helpful, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching, see you next time, take care, bye bye.